I know a place on the edge of the red light district where we can lay low, but my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother.
Just log on to PetsOvernight.com and we'll send you a cute kitten overnight. PetsOvernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
I know a place on the edge of the red light district. Well, we can lay low, but my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother.
And radio.
Are you ready to party? These boys certainly are. We're out here, the lead singer's out of therapy and ready to date your sister.
Working for the sake.
right here. Let's get off the street and find a change of clothes. I know this guy. He's connected. His name's Luigi. Me and him go back, so I can probably get you some work. Come on, let's head over there. Wait here, man, while I go in and talk to Luigi.
Say hello to 8-Ball, lady.
8-Ball's got some business upstairs. Well, maybe you could do me a favor. One of my girls needs a ride, so grab a car and pick up Misty from the clinic, then bring her back here. Remember, no one messes with my girls. So keep your hands on the wheel. If you don't mess this up, maybe there'll be more work for you. Now get out of here.
Time costs step inside the zone. push, thinking you real. I'm standing at the base of your bills, getting how George Washington looks. You came to box it, it's flat out dirty. Just name the spot and I'll be there a half hour early. I'm right for the purpose, to express if you sweat. You would that I don't like as a person. I'ma rhyme till I can't rhyme no more. Burn till I can't burn no more. Shine till there's no shine no more. Till the earth can't turn no more. Till I'm 5'9 no more. I'm the king. I'ma rhyme till I can't rhyme no more. Burn till I can't burn no more. Shine till there's no shine no more. Till the earth can't turn no more. Till I'm 5'9 no more. I'm ashamed to give you a quick whooping. Hard ass holding the wall. Frowning up. Thinking you sick cause you sick looking. I'm heated. And I'ma go to trial blowing my shit. Cause you're everything, bro. You need to smile more on your pictures. Split somebody and serve them. Who style you bit? That bit like 10 that bit somebody. Top of the world. All that's around you is beneath me. Me learning from mistakes is the only way you can teach me. Thunder cocking big heat. So underground is the beat. Get more under the 6 feet. Man, you miss us. I plan to ditch you. Niche with a bite. Just before the first hands and hit you. Doubt y'all cause I'm an outlaw. Right handed bit with a left that can out arm wrestle a southpaw. Gunshine bright. Y'all need the rhyme like 5'9 unsigned with hype. King, I'ma rhyme till I can't rhyme no more. Burn till I can't burn no more. Shine till there's no shine no more. Till the earth can't turn no more. Till I'm 5'9 no more. I'm the king. I'ma rhyme till I can't rhyme no more. Burn till I can't burn no more. Shine till there's no shine no more. Till the earth can't turn no more. Till I'm 5'9 no more. I'm the king.
Tonight, the TV event that will make history, Liberty City Survivor. This takes reality TV to a whole new level. We'll take 20 recently paroled guys, equip them with grenade launchers and flamethrowers, and let them hunt each other down. It's the reality show where you just might be part of the action. The game doesn't end until there's only one man left standing. Tune in nightly or watch the 24-hour live webcast, Liberty City Survivor. Natural selection has come home.
What's cracking, Liberty City?
Yo, yo, my fault, B.O. The 2A is crazy right now, man. Yo, these game girls are talking about doing it at the after party out here in Liberty City, y'all. You know we got something going on. Popping bottles, dog peeing it, crystalling it, Henny thugging it. You know how we do out here, y'all.
Hi, I'm Candy, one of the sexy game girls. You can catch all of us lovely ladies doing our thing at hiphophoneys.com.
It ain't no thing but a chicken wing with a big butt laying on your lap. Game radio, you listen to Lord Say it was Puerto Rican and black. Having a good time, drinking the wine every time.
Oh. I'm on stop.
Self-help books for the past 3 weeks. He is the founder of Now and Zen Dojo, an organic food market in Trenton. His name is Reed Tucker. Welcome to Chatterbox, Reed.
Why, thank you, Laszlo. It's certainly an honor to be here today.
So tell me, Reed, what did you think of the idea of combining martial arts and organic food? I mean, it's kind of like putting ice cream on pizza. Both are great, but they really shouldn't be put together.
Okay, Laszlo. Actually, it is nothing like ice cream with pizza. Ice cream is milk-based, as we all know, and I am lactose intolerant. And pizza, as you may know as well, is a sandwich derivative of Italian origins, but I won't go on. Martial arts are about discipline and physical empowerment, not watching football and eating junk food. You have to explore your mind and your digestive system, Laszlo. What you put in also comes out.
Especially corn. What's the story with that anyway?
Laszlo, I'm deadly serious now. My mentor was a 430-year-old monk who showed me the way to enlightenment.
Okay. If you have a question for Reed, we'll be taking calls in a little bit. I think we all went through a ninja period. You know, I had the Chinese stars and the nunchucks.
This is not a period, Laszlo. This is a way of life. Thanks to a strict vegan diet, I had the power of 9 men. After morning meditation and a 3-bean salad, I could chop a bus in half. Sometimes, I even frighten myself.
No offense, but you're kind of a scrawny, pasty dude. And it says on the inside cover of your book that you still live in your parents' basement.
Okay, it's not a basement. I prefer a center for spiritual enlightenment. In chapter 17 of my book, which I know you've read, I address the dangers of cynicism. That low, closed mind is like a closed fist, and karate means open hand. But it might as well mean open mind. If you like wheatgrass, I think you'll really like it.
Well, I'm not a masticating cow, so I really don't enjoy chewing damp hay and prancing around in leggings, shouting, hi-ya!
Okay, Laszlo, I'm warning you this time. Do not make me angry. It's bad for my karma, and it will definitely be bad for your karma. I studied the martial arts so I could stand up to bullies just like you, and I encourage learn how organic food and martial arts can help you too.
And I
Central calling the town.
Talk to you. All right, Mick, I'll talk to you later. How you doing, kid? The Don's son, Joey Leone. He wants some action from his regular girl, Misty. Go pick her up at Hepburn Heights, but watch yourself. That's Diablo turf. Then run her over to his garage in Trenton and make it quick. Joey ain't the kind you keep waiting. Remember, this is your foot in the door. So keep your eyes on the road and off Misty.
Thank you.
I'll be with you in a minute, spark plug. Hey, I'm Joey. Luigi said you were reliable, so come back later. There might be some work for you. All right?
Thank you.